Dear interview members and friends, I extend my warmest greetings and felicitations to all interview members participating in this great event for Women for Europe ahead to Expo 2015. I am happy to learn that International Vice President Chariot shall be attending the function. I am sure the presence of His Excellency, Mayor of Varna, Mr. Ivan Potnik, will add glamour to this function. Interview members from 12 European countries and GB and I are there to make their big contribution. Women's role at once ignites our hearts with an unflinching fire of awakening that we, the interview, are for the women, by the women, of the women. When we reflect on the role of interview member as a whole, she is a tremendous reservoir of all forces of head and heart. Margaret Oliver Golding has made a remarkable history in our interview movement. My sincere salutes to her and her vision. Indeed, women power is unlimited. Oprah Winfrey very aptly remarked, it doesn't matter who you are or where you came from, the ability to triumph begins with you always. Her power, unlimited and unparalleled, is immeasurable. A woman is a full circle. She is creator, nurturer, and a powerful transformer. God made billion trillion men before He created a woman, because He had to instill in her a world-class goodness, kindness. God created the mothers because He could not be present everywhere. Women has an inimitable potential of love and sacrifice, be it a woman of Shakespeare, Tagore, Ayn Rand, Gorky or Homer. She is an epitome of peace, mark of love, symbol of service to the mankind. My hats off to Margaret Oliver Golding. My head bows down with esteem and reverence for Florence Nightingale, Helen Keller, and many, many more in the world. No language can express the power and beauty of a woman. Women's strength is a fuel, a normal human being to do the impossible. Emotional enmity and relationship bondings are imbued by the mother as the richest legacy. The emoting power, kindness, empathy and compassion, which are the natural instincts that set the universe rolling. She is the only selfless being who spreads fragrance of happiness and peace. Florence Nightingale was a lady with a lamp. Let all innovative members hold their lamps well lit to light the path and enlighten the hearts, minds, spirits and souls. We interview members also upholds national responsibility by educating the Gen Next, by spreading an intense awareness about health and hygiene. We interview members owe our unconditional promise towards the global issues, save environment and the Mother Earth, save natural reserves and reservoirs of the country. One woman plays a pivotal role in all walks of life. She is the adoring mother. She is a caring homemaker. She is the breadwinner as well as breadmaker. She glues entire family with her love and affection. She is an effective leader. She is all in one, a perfect package, because she is a woman, an interview member. Let us all celebrate the power of interview members. Let us celebrate womanhood. Let us all lend an added slice of honor and pride to the fact that we are members of interview. May God help you all to walk ahead on this wonderful journey of interview, lighting the path with your dedication and devotion to serve. May this success lead you all to bigger achievement in the years to come. I deem it my privilege and pleasure to thank Nelly, National Representative of Bulgaria, for giving me this opportunity to to reach all of you through this message today. Once again, wishing this event a great success. With warmest inaugural friendship to all my dear friends. Thank you.